Hello, welcome back to the Slow Scoring Channel on Twitch. I'm of course freaking. We're gonna play some more. We're gonna start playing Lego Star Wars. Probably should last a lot. I thought you could start anywhere you wanted. Oh, I get it. It's because of, you know. But I wanted to go ahead and start this one because it's the first one. TIE Bomber. Yay. Let's see how bad I am. Of course, if you're watching this on YouTube, then welcome back to Slow Scoring Channel on YouTube. And of course, freaking. I had the music turned off, so obviously you're not going to hear their music, just so you know, because we just can't, you know, YouTube doesn't like that stuff. Even though I'm not monetized and probably never will be, because there's very unlikely I'll ever get 4,000 watch hours in a year, we do have. You know, they'll still, you know, do a copyright claim. And if I ever miraculously do get monetized, I wouldn't be able to make money off of this video. Of course, YouTube can. They will run ads on your videos and they have profit from your work. However, you can't profit from your work. You know how these evil corporations are. Lucky bastards. Don't forget, you can always like, subscribe, share, watch some other videos, check out the About Me section of all those links. Follow me here or on YouTube. I'm gonna do as much of this epitold as I can. Hopefully I can figure some of this stuff out. I only played one of these Lego games. Yeah. That's funny.
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in charge? Have a bit on the dolph.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Okay. I hate these tutorial things. See, it takes forever to remove it. Okay, we get it. Is this ever gonna stop? Oh, I see. They want us to do that. Let me see someone do all these things do. Naboo. This guy checks what these things do. I want to crash this ship just for the shiznits. Oh, man. That can't be good. Never do that. Something's going on with the remote. What the hell's going on? What do you want us to do? I don't know what we're supposed to do. This is what I was talking about.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
But where are we supposed to go? Let's go beat some ass. Ah! Not good at flying, as you can tell. I've never been good at flying in these games. I'm just terrible. Yeah, we got to. Son of the Suns. Naboo. We're on Naboo Trade Federation battleship. Oh, damn, no.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors.
Oh, thank you.
This way, please.
And if I just simply kill you, would that be okay? It's this glowing thing. Fine, be that way. Ooh, yeah, that's right. I'm about to walk right past all that like an idiot, you know? Well, at least they don't mind me destroying their stuff. That's always nice. See, this is what I like. They don't mind me destroying the shiznit. I like how he just has his lightsaber ready. Can you imagine just not collecting that stuff? At least nobody's complaining about me stealing their stuff and destroying everything. Like how it follows me around, doesn't say anything. This about? Ooh, hey, how you doing? Do those something real quickly split. You guys got yourself a 1 second, let me do a little something a little. I'm just trying to get on my Twitch, you know, and everything on my cell phone so I can see what's going on. But for some reason, it's taking a while to load up. I don't know why it's taking. Okay, we got that. We got that. Got that. Now we are on. I'm the only viewer. Let's go.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now.
Where see, I like the fact that they don't mind me destroying all this stuff.
Be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
Yes, Master. Ow. Mindful of the future. Always be mindful of the future. But we're destroying all their shiznit. As long as they don't mind me destroying their stuff, that's good. Because all that's going to come in handy eventually. It's been a while since I played a Lego Star Wars Lego game. Don't remember. I think it was a. No, I don't remember which one. I think it was a Star Wars. One of these Star Wars ones. It's in one of my playlist thingamajigs.
This way, ambassadors.
Yeah, well, you got a lot of coin around here I want to collect. So how about I get that first? I bet you this is going to come to a point where you have to jump and grab as many as you can. And because I suck at that type of stuff, I ain't going to get much. Go kill every living thing in this game. At least no one's complaining about be destroying all their stuff. What the hell?
Make yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
Oh, man.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Probably because they know they're about to get their ass whooped. They know they're about to get their asses whooped. I was watching something. It was something I was watching before, you know, about how they could easily have solved all these problems. Thank God, man. I need to do that so I can see what's going on. Why are we fixing this thing? Wouldn't it be easier just to pick up the damn chairs?
That didn't sound trivial.
Oh, man.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Dang it, I don't need you to tell me anything. Can I just do my attacks? Are you sure? Promises, promises, promises. Oh, there's our health thing. Legos. Prepare to be destroyed. They always make promises, you know? That can't be good. Blew my stuff up. Ow! I thought maybe you could be time for some hostile negotiations. Man, this is fun. I have to admit, these are games are fun. Let's not do those anymore. Yeah, y'all bear back up. Behind you, behind you. Poor bastards. I feel sorry for them if I cared about them. Uh-oh. You could tell I was gonna let you get you better than that. So he heals in time though. It's good, good. See, told you we had a bad feeling about this and you just rolled your eyes at him. No, don't keep going, you idiot! Yeah, you can. Y'all got the aim of a stormtrooper, you know that? Yeah. Whoops. You can't be sticking up on me like that, dude, when I'm killing things. When I'm in my... When I'm in my killing mode, you don't just sneak up on me. You know how many NPCs I've killed because of that? Like, I'm gonna let all this stuff go. No! They don't have to go any further than this, I don't think. You guys are fun to kill, you know? Gotta kill, destroy everything, because you gotta have that money. Moolah. See some. Can you save this game? I blame you. Oopsie. Something that we missed.
So much for the negotiations.
Our lightsabers should make short work of that blast door.
Or we could simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
Oh, that's weird, because we already went through this already. They just... You do? Don't look like it, Mr. Dookie. I'm gonna do better than that, stop a Jedi. What a douche. Ah, I got you with your own thingamajig. Where are you at? Come on, shoot, shoot, shoot. What an idiot. What a pile of junk. Can't be good.
It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warn the Naboo. Let's go aboard one of these ships.
Oh, shoot, man. The stuff I wanted. No. Naboo.
Let's get out of here before
kill him now, please. He's the one that's responsible for the Galactic Empire. You remember he gave the dude control of the Senate and all that bullshit? He's the one responsible for all that. Because his mind is so freaking weak. I don't care. Let's see what happens if we do that. Ah, screw it. I think if you were able to do that, it gives you something. Gotta figure out what this does. idea. It don't matter. Anyone who does know, let me know. People became just large Jar Jar Binks. I didn't really dislike the guy until he helped the Emperor take over. I just thought he was obnoxious, that's about it. Not someone I would, you know, want to be around, but I know people a whole lot more obnoxious than Jar Jar Binks. Work around those idiots. Dumb. Probably should stop just destroying every living thing, right? But it's just all so fun. Probably can't go in this water just yet. To do anything. He's saying, stop goofing around. Not sure how much I'm going to play. If I can get through the Phantom Menace, it'd be nice, but that's unlikely. We need to find
somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagunga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry!
He's more than clumsy, he's an idiot. I know, I saw that plant, but I'm not interested. I'm not gonna do every little thing, it's annoying.
We're going underwater, okide? Oh, my warning you, Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
So don't worry, this hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Ha. At least we don't gotta swim now. Attacked by fish. The hell? In around the galaxy, Lego studs.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, okay, Captain Tarbots. Miss a back.
Not again, Jaja. You should go into the bosses. You should in bed.
Hey, old friendo. Having fun in Ausa City? Stay safe.
Stay safe.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
I told you. Stop, stop, that can't be destroyed. I like how none of them care that I'm just wandering around. I wonder if there's something we can, is there anything we can buy? See, these are probably gonna come in handy later, though. I don't mind I destroy your stuff, do you? Don't they? Aww. I made him run away. Let's not destroy everything. It gets annoying. So I down there scared because I attacked that dude. Yeah, I should be scared of me. Eeks! Whoa. Like a Witcher. If I see coin, I gotta take the coin. Wee. Like Sonic the Hedgehog, you know? Gotta do it. Collect as much of this stuff. What else if she... Oh, you can't make them fall. Just trying to see what would happen.
Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed into boss's personal Hava Lipa Bongo.
It's a toad. That was accident.
Who's unlocked the big bubble? Don't Desa know how mooey of a head pain it is to open? All the switches and all the workings. Misa getting tired just thinking about it.
This is far weird. So you're the female, huh? So what do you have to say? They're supposed to speak to the dude.
Those bug wings will make their nest on anything. They're always in the way. You see a bug wing nest, you know something important is nearby. Silly bug wings.
Weird. Door.
Misa keep me belongings good and safe in this chest, but Misa forgot the password. Misa muy muy forgetful. That's why Misa ask rebel friend write down password. His house is Misa forget that too. Somewhere in town, Misa be guessing.
I guess those are like the passwords, the side stuff. Oh goodness. Oh, there's no point to this. Wee. So can you like switch to zero? Oh, we don't get those. That ain't good. Then what's the point of these coins then? I gotta know about side stuff, because it's obviously side quests. Oh, I didn't want you to also bring that out and kill anybody. We don't need you killing people. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. Now he can't speak to you, huh? I'm sorry. Oh, well, that happens.
When Misa wife thinks I'm working, I swims up to Lake Bayonga and eat goober fish all day.
So. There's gotta be a way to get to the side mission, side quest, so you know what to do. There's no side stuff right now. Okay, that's fine. At least we now know how to use that. There's gotta be a point to all this. Dookie, speak. Oh, didn't want you to do that. Aren't you supposed to speak to the dude? I'm not sure. It says, follow Jar Jar Binks. We did that. We're where we're at. I'm not sure what's going on. Anybody know what's going on? Any of you guys? Maybe we mount this. Wee, wee. Hey, Jar, let's knock him down. Let's see if we can knock him down here, get rid of Jar Jar Binks. We can save the whole galaxy by getting rid of Jar Jar Binks right here. What the heck do you do? How do you start this? Don't know what's going on, why it's not starting that now. Okay, Jar Jar, we're supposed to speak to you. Move this out of the way. Let's move this thing out of the way.
Gungans are fearless warriors. We shall fight for our homes with bravery and no fear. But not all Sir Gungans are like this.
Really?
You sir met Jar Jar.
Yeah, unfortunately. He's obnoxious. What's going on now? To do. It's obvious they want to hook this up, but why don't y'all fix this yourselves? What do I gotta do your job for you? Well, you could have told me that, Jar Jar. This is why nobody likes you, Jar Jar. Crap. Anybody know how to get up there? Shoot.
Hmm.
Whoopsie.
What is more scary? OPC killer swimming's right at you, sir? Or no more goober fish? This question keeps me up all night, every night.
We're in the Naboo.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
Yeah.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Core.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Why can't we just... too bad we can't just get rid of Jar Jar Binks.
Misa have no clue how that shiny...
Really talk to you? At least it gives us directions of where to go. Ooh, 1 second. Loot.
Concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
I hope not. Oh, what's the... What did I do that for there? Rest assured, he
Master,
will not be
longer.
Driving.
A transport, I hope.
It's a submarine. We shall find one tucked back in the big bubble. Follows me.
Oh boy, we ought to just get rid of him while we can. I'll get it. Oh, we're playing as him? Shoot. Come on, man. We're playing as him.
You're crazy going to Planet Core? Here's a Yosabongo. You're so ready to get a crunchin'.
A bigger fish, yay! We all know how this ends. I want to just dump him out in the ocean right now and get rid of him.
Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot! We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan!
Right there is. I have no idea where we're going.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense. Why do you think we're in trouble?
Good question. Might not be in something's mouth.
Power's back.
Whee!
Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet core was back bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Hey, we did... No, come on. We did the thingamajig. Oh, I bet this thing tastes so good. Oh, well, our ship almost destroyed too, because...
I see our friend is hungry again.
Damn, that was not easy. Not for me. Not like anybody's watching, so I don't mind.
This seems lovely.
We must find the queen.
Ha!
Ah, victory! Stupid chair!
Shush, you stupid little creature. Yay, yay. Mini, oh, I thought I was about to say mini skirt. So I was about to put them in a mini skirt. How are we supposed to upgrade it though? I don't want you. Shoot. I guess that's what it wants us to do. Yeah, it is a little faster. That's gonna make it a little more difficult to upgrade. That's not. We already spent our little bricks. So what's the point of these things then? I want to look at the city. I don't know why I keep saying that. We already did that. It must be like bunches of them hiding somewhere. I like how people, they join just to watch this for like 3 seconds and then they leave. Or they'll watch your gameplay on YouTube for like 2-3 seconds just to ruin your analytics. I wonder how you earn bricks. I'm gonna have to look that up. Pretty though. It's gonna take a while for me to beat this game. Cause there's too much stuff I wanna pick up. I'm starting to get hungry. Oh well. Better listen. Royal Rescue. Where are the bricks? There's got to be bricks and I'm missing them, you know, and I hate to lose a bunch of them. I don't think it really is going to make your character that much better.
I'm
going
to blast
you. I thought you made a promise you couldn't keep. You were going to blast me. Is that similar to like when you blow someone? I was hoping you get blowed by a machine. Man. Made me a promise and they didn't keep it. Damn it. I'm gonna blast you. That came out as I'm gonna blow you. Gotta be a reason why these are there. Ah, look at that. This is a nice little city. Amazing how much stuff there is for Star Wars, you know, books and all that. Star Trek does too, but not like Star Wars. I like Star Wars. I like them both, but I like Star Wars a little bit more than I like Star Trek. Can you imagine if they did it where they meet, you know, and the Star Trek Federation helps the Rebels a wee bit? There don't gotta be any major fighting. Between them. Oh, whatever, I don't care. I'm just running my mouth. I'm not like anybody's listening to me. We need to go ahead and just start this mission. You know. Fine. Man, there's so much stuff to look at. I think that's what these point of these things is, mainly just to get us to come through all this and look. Nothing else, you know. There's like, oh, look, you're going to collect coins. And guess what else you got? You got all this lore and stuff. We're going to make you do all this. I'm thinking those are one of those statues from Elden Ring that allows you to call one of your buddies. Ah, I don't have a code. Just so you don't want my thoughts. I think the game sucks. Just kidding. Just kidding. Just kidding. Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga is a pretty good game. Not that way. Trying to make me miss some coin, aren't you? Man, I need to go ahead and just start the game. Fine. You're following us? Why are you following us? I don't want you following us. Nobody even likes you. Mate me. Let's go and kill that thing. Move. Where are you at? Well, what were you saying again? Little bastards. Y'all know y'all got a bunch of coins and stuff around your thingamajig? Can't, at least you can't get lost. There's coins down there, but... Oh, it's been raining down here. See what they got for us.
You're in for it now. Stop right there. The queen is coming with us.
Commander, stay down.
Oh, we're about to die. No. How are we almost dead, though? At least we heal up. Stop, stop. Don't kill innocent people.
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bombad.
Why are we even allowing him with us?
Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
It's kind of weird when you think about it. She's going to fall in love with a child that's like 8 years old right now. And she's a full-grown woman. Bombastic simpleton. Where are they? You're not cut. What the hell's wrong with you guys? You're scared of something? We took care of them, lady. We really need to get rid of Jar Jar Binks. Y'all know that, right? I knew they were here because I saw their health bar. You know, you guys are a hunk of junk. Anyone ever tell you that? Just walk away from these. You do?
Capture the queen.
I thought it sounded like they said capture the Klingon. Capture the Klingon. Aren't you going to move forward? Are there things to kill? Take it, we're heading up there. Oh wow, this is Coin Central. I think you could probably come back to these areas. Just one. Hey, cutie. That can't be a good sound.
Stop right there.
Or what? Well, then take her. I don't care. Roger, Roger. You're not attacking Roger. You gotta do better than that. Weren't we just in here and collected a bunch of coins? Did they respawn? I think so. No, I think this is a different one.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
Yeah. Continue story. We probably could always come back later. I play for a few more minutes.
There's the blockade.
Ow. Eek. Oop. No shields. Oh, yes, they do have shields. Oh, R2.
Power's back. That little droid did it.
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
What the fudge?
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way.
The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is, but land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
What the heck just happened? What did I just hit? I don't know what we just did, but... We're not in control of this ship. Or I guess we are. Just change the... Okay. Tatooine! Home of Darth Vader. Ew.
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Usa or Yusa?
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
No, you're not.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it... Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask her.
A little boy gonna fall in love with you, you know that, right?
Como de chupa chawa? Rita for Linky de Bata.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling. I know what you need.
Man, I was hoping we could buy some. You know what I ever think is kind of weird, that a little boy's gonna fall in love with Padme on this island? Probably gonna end this in just a few more minutes, so... After we progress the story, we're gonna just end it. Okay, we gotta speak to him, but we don't want to yet.
Eeks. What are you looking at? Me? Have I got something on me? What is it? A bug? Oh man, I'm freaking out. What is it?
You don't want to know what's on you, okay? Is that your house? Move.
You buying anything? This ain't a museum. You can't just look at stuff for fun. And don't smell anything either. Smells ain't free. And cover your ears.
What a weirdo.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
Is he that fly dude? Don't I need a fly swatter for him? Let's go ahead and talk to the fly. See, they should have freed the Mammy, too, not just, Anakin. That would have saved him a lot of, lot of issues. Sounds like he's mating with somebody. I just destroyed your shop. You're pissed? You look like you're scared, though. Yeah, see, they're mating. Somebody's mating.
Hey, Super Damaga.
I'm afraid I can't help you. You'll need to speak to Watto if you need anything.
Sorry, I'm supposed to be working. Watto's over there if you need something.
That's for all the younglings you're gonna kill in a few years. Stop, stop. This is the guy we need to get rid of right there. Oh, we can kill. Let's see what happens. So we just saved the universe. Ah, he's back. Hey, fly dude.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic Dactaries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bunti Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race.
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves.
The boy, then.
Deal.
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Let me see some. Yeah, we can go ahead and that's going to be it. I'm going to end the broadcast. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. I don't really want to end this. Let's just do a little bit more. Man, this is actually quite an enjoyable game. I'm sure it's going to get more difficult eventually as we play. Sounds like somebody's me. Don't get in my way. Hey, you walked right into this thing. I don't know how you missed something this big, but...
When I was a kid, I made my own pod racer by strapping a trailer to the back of two womp rats. Let me tell you, those things are fast and do not take criticism well.
Can you imagine? They probably have like their little porn videos where their women are mating with things like this. We're probably gonna have to build this, aren't we? If we do, I'll probably just end it. TIE Dagger. Max speed, 1300 kilometers per hour. That's it? Hidden. I guess that's a new level, so we could probably end this now. Oh, look! They skipped a whole bunch of shiznit.
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
May the Force be with you. This is gonna be rough. You know, I'm not gonna win. If I had known they were gonna do this, I would have just not have done this one. Eeks,
eeks. And there goes Skywalker. You'll be hard pressed to catch up with the leaders today. They're heading into the Mushroom Mesa. Now, these are mushrooms I wouldn't want a mouthful of.
Super Lego, dear Bush, too.
Wee. The Honda has crashed out of the race. Tough to watch, but the crowd seemed to love it.
Yeah, they better love it. Wee, wee.
Look at him go.
Geeks. Damn, man, turn. I don't even know where we're at.
Fitting Java into an
X-34
land speeder. It's gonna be tight.
Okay, I'm not gonna win this.
Rangers better look out. Those Tusken Raiders look dangerous.
Tusken Raiders. I'm surprised Darth Vader didn't come back here to slaughter a bunch of folk. Is that what we had to hit?
Lap one complete. Just two more to go. If they can survive them. Ouch! Odie Mandrell's race has ended early. You hate to see it. There goes Skywalker's power coupling.
I'm never gonna win unless I reattach it.
Oh no. Shoot. Shoot. Man. Ah, shoot, that's what. Crap. You can tell I'm not good at racing. Damn straight. Wee! Woohoo!
At the start of the third and final lap, so Bobo will believe. Surely he has this in the bag.
Wee!
For a kid with only two legs.
Ah, shoot. Well, I guess we're going to lose. Too bad.
Yeah.
That was fun. Throws his ass.
Somehow you knew it.
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later.
Ah,
on
you
so
lost.
You can release the boy.
Ah, he's pissed.
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son,
stuck.
My place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
No, you won't.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Yeah, how the hell does he leave? That was fun. Many kids. Man.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
Oh, we got two of them now.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, he's no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, who is with Grumpy Jedi?
Okay, how do we level things up, though? Trying to figure out how to level up. We did this already. There we go. We want this. Okay, we need more though. Oh, I see. See, you gotta have bricks, you also gotta have that. Man, all of these things require too many. But anywho, that's going to have to be it for now. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. Don't forget to watch my other videos. Check out the About Me section for all those links. Follow me here or on YouTube. Time to end the broadcast. Man, this game is actually pretty damn fun. Thanks for watching. Well, nobody's watching, but you know.